And finally, in Warrick County, lane closures for State Road 62 begin today. Crews will begin the closures near Chandler over Caney Creek. We're told alternating lane closures will begin in both east and westbound lanes during the first phase of work. During phase two, crews will alternate to passing lanes. Now work is expected to last through the end of September.